removing an internal CFF HBA or RAID adapter. Remove the top cover. Remove any components that may impede access to the CFF RAID HBA adapter. Disconnect all cables from the adapter. Lift the release pin, slightly lift the free side of the adapter, and carefully lift it out of the chassis.